This afternoon, I wanted to talk to you a bit more about the Hoolihan swing and just demonstrate a little bit about it. The Hoolihan swing is most commonly used when the animal's traveling from left to right of you. It's a real versatile swing, though, and can be used in a lot of different situations once you get a little handier with it. But it swings opposite the direction of the overhand swing. And so you'll use your shoulder a little bit differently, but you'll still use your wrist to keep the loop open as it comes around. So instead of starting back, you'll start forward, and you'll swing to behind you and come up over the top of your head like so. And it's swinging opposite that overhand swing, so it's going counterclockwise if you look up at it. And you'll do the same thing with your angles here. You'll be able to adjust the angles of your swing to affect the delivery of your loop. And your delivery will be, your time of delivery will be up over the top of your head, and you'll let it go. Take your slack, practice your dally. Remember, coils up the mane, you're taking your slack, go to the horn. Don't look to the horn. Go left to right around the horn. Left to right. Don't hold on to the rope tightly. You can let that rope slip through your hands. Otherwise, you'll get burned. Hope that's helpful.